Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator. Sideways. God damn, I always do that. Sideways thinker. Now I'm just here with some more. With some more let's play an indeterminate amount of that there. This game. Shit. What is this? Stardew Valley. That's the game we're playing. That's the game we're playing. Oh dear, not feeling well. My plan today was to record a bit of Dead Rising and just a tiny bit of Stardew, but I think I'm just going to record a tiny bit of Stardew because my fucking head is killing me. Feels like I've got a fucking horse kicking it. It's ridiculous and I don't know why. But let's get down to the business of being about the business, I suppose. Right. That's done. Now, the friend of mine who nagged me into playing this game, I've been talking to her. I haven't even started uploading this yet, but I've been talking to her about, because she plays this a lot more than I do, like, to the point at which sometimes I worry about her mental health. She plays this to a ludicrous degree. Why did I fucking leave with, I'm going fishing and I don't have a backpack? I'm so used to having a fucking backpack in this game. But I was talking to her and she told me, she says to me, Ethan, she says, you smell weird. Then she also says to me, she says, Ethan, she says to me, she says, what you should be doing, Ethan, she says to me, she says, is you should be, like, when you go into town, what you should be doing is just spending the whole day, up until your character is about to pass out, fishing. And doing nothing else, because fishing is good for getting money in the early game, and hello. I can't remember what voice I gave you. I really can't remember what voice I gave him, if any. Oh, hi there! I'm gonna go with that one. These people, you know, changeable, their voices change every episode. Every day! What an eyesore! Oh, there's also a town here. I was looking at you, sorry. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. It's not like it's fallen down, it's just a bit rough. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk rather sit in front of the this is like a really dodgy impression of the Queen. Would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. It's always strange when you get video games doing that, saying shit like that. It's just like, you didn't realize that sad fucking introverted hermit people like me are what keeps video game companies going, right? But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Ah, the Queen. Joja Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they could turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopped me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah well, if anyone else buys a Joja Co membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Sigh! Here, let's go inside. Yes, this is one of the two ways in which you can unlock the upgrades for the town. I'm gonna stop reading out character dialogue. Or at least I'm gonna. No, I'm not. That's a lie. It's only 10 episodes. But like, no, you can. I mean, no, you can either just get the Joja Corporation and give them money to give the town upgrades, or you can do this, which requires you to gather forage, I believe. Just various items, typically associated with, like, they're themed. So you'll get one that's like a summer theme. That's like the forageables from summer. Then you'll get another one that's like the forageables from spring and autumn. You might get one that's all about building materials. You might get one that's about rare fruits. You know, shit like that. Hmm? What's this? Someone's built a really weird doghouse in here. I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. Yes, Vincent. He's been setting up a cult. Monsters? They look like monsters to you? This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Oh my god, it's an apple! What? It was just a cat. It was just a burst of steam rising up from the floor. It's normal! What's the matter? Are you ill? And this was the day that everyone... this is the day that everyone in the town decided that we were mad. You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. Small green rats that look like alien apples. You're worrying me sideways. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. I need to feed my moustache so it can continue slowly poisoning the water supply. Wait, ignore that. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on so children can play in it. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Yes, the horrible green apple-shaped rat. Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Hang on, was that like... was that an internal monologue there? Sorry, I'm stuck doing this voice now. No, I'm not. I'm fine. Don't worry. Everything's going to be fine. Sorry, there's something I keep wanting to say about Joja Cola, but I can't actually talk about it. It's something Type told me about a thing he's writing. It's like a setting detail that hasn't come into the thing that he's writing yet. It's just really funny. But he did ask me not to talk about the stuff he tells me. In Noise Lights. Oh, I just gave it away, but it's in Noise Lights. There's just something weird in the setting of Noise Lights. I'm gonna fucking put this goddamn controller on the floor, because it's just gonna rattle the shit out of my PC. Excellent! I like how he's just, he's like, look at that face. This is a man who's clearly just trying to ignore what he's seen. You know what I mean? This is a dude who's clearly just like, I didn't see the apple beast, I didn't see the apple beast, I didn't see the apple beast. Like, he's just trying to fucking force all of his fear away by jamming it into, like... Oh, hey, you moody little shit. What, you're not gonna make fun of me for fishing? I wish I had this game's soundtrack. I just like it, you know what I mean? Granted, it's not the best soundtrack of a relatively relaxing, not particularly action-packed video game. The best one, honestly, has got to be Sunless Sea, with an absolutely immense soundtrack. Rat problem here. Advancement, craft a scarecrow, build a coop. Okay. We've actually got some shit we need to do. We need to go... I want to go get one of the... larger... well, not large, but one of the... more... one of the more long... long-growing... That just occurred to me. We still can't give anything to Linus, can we? No. I just want to go get another crop from Pierre, if I can afford it. Hey, Pierre. What can we get from him? What grows the longest? Potato takes 6 days. Jazz takes 7. Kale takes 6. Potato, cauliflower. Ah, cauliflower. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Lovely. Because we can put the cauliflower. We can put the cauliflower in the in floor. Put cauliflower in floor. Very strange way of describing farming. Yeah, so what you do is you put a cauliflower in the floor. You put a cauliflower in the floor and then magic. Just magic. Magic happens. The magic of life. Mm. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Ireland, 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 Irish. Is there any, there's a thing that I've never understood. Like, apparently, like, well, not apparently, I know this to be true. Famously, in the past, the Irish were treated like shit. Just everywhere, even in America, the Irish were were treated like shit. And I've never understood why. It's always just kind of baffled me that people apparently hated the Irish in days gone by. I don't know why I got this shit out. Like, well, actually, okay, I'm gonna put you back. I do know why I got the hoe, because we're gonna go back out and do some more fishing. But, well, no, the hoe isn't related to fishing. I saw some worms. Calm down. Calm down, everything's fine. I can't remember where the worms were, but I did see some worms. There, the little bastards. Oh good, rocks. We found a couple of rocks.
I'm feeling an urge to go shopping. I wish there was a mall here.
God, you're a stereotype, aren't you, love? Dreadful. Dreadful woman. Dreadful, dreadful, dreadful. I'm gonna go check up near where Linus is, see if there's any more worms. I mean, it's worth a look, isn't it? Yeah, case in point. That's why it's worth a look, because there are worms. Right, these worms are a bit shit, they're only giving me stones. Hey, Linus, how are you?
I'm happy by myself, you know. I don't need new friends. I'm an asshole. I'm an asshole. I look like Santa.
We will start going to that mine eventually, but only when we have a backpack. There's little point in worrying about it right now. Also, if I recall correctly, we can eventually go over here. We just have to get the upgrade. I think it's, I don't know what's over there. I've never been over there. There's apparently, like, two very large areas of the game I've just never seen. Because I only started, like, paying attention to the, you know, to the town upgrades, like, really late into the game, like, partway through year two. Oh, good. But no, I only started paying attention to it, like, partway through the second year, so I, like, didn't have much in the way of opportunities to actually, invest in the all the weird extra parts of the game. God damn it, I was so close to getting it perfect, you swine! Why are you misbehaving now?
Got a new chub.
Ah, it's good that I finally caught a fucking fish. Say that right now. I've been trying to catch a fucking fish for ages. Oh wait, can I get perfect on this? God damn it, I almost got perfect. What's this? A carp? Slightly different carp to normal, isn't it? It's quite... Seems like a fairly large carp to me. Okay, I think we're done. I'm actually gonna go check in on that place, on the community center, to see if we can actually do any of the shit in there yet. I doubt it, but if we can, it may be worth it to, you know, start getting some forage. Oh, look, it's the goth chick. Hello, goth chick. She's playing a flute. There'd be an event where you can find her there. Also, apparently, I've looked into it, the, apparently, I didn't know this, but apparently there's plans to make this game co-op. So, like, two people can play it at once. Like, and run one farm, which... I don't know, that seems really cool, but it seems like an odd decision. Like, I don't know why anyone would feel that this necessarily needs to be co-op. I've played, like, because this isn't a survival game, but it's got, like, some elements of survival games. Like, a lot of survival games do, after a while, turn into farming games. Like, you know, where you just kind of have to be a farmer in order to get anything. Right, now, if I recall correctly, there's a thing over here. But I can't remember what it is. What are you? Oh, yeah, we just saw a guy. What's this? Iktok bishkongor gashkagarido gakalima! Okay. Okay, that's a screaming pile of gibberish. That might as well have said Satan is our Lord, for all of the understanding I got out of it. Wait, I'm a Satanist. I don't understand that. Wait, shit. Shit, I've given the game away. I'm a secret undercover Christian. That'd be a very weird turn of events. Turns out I'm actually secretly like a really hardcore like Jehovah's Witness. Running a YouTube channel trying to... I don't know, I can't think of any possible like benefit a Jehovah's Witness would get from pretending to be a Satanist on the internet. Unless he thought the internet was full of Satanists. Which it's not, really. Okay, come on, give me one more fish. Okay, come on, one more fish. Please, I'm begging you. I don't want to have to drink the Joja Cola. Still contains you that list is trash. Come on, night's falling here. Although for the early parts of night falling, it... well, fuck you too again. But for the early parts of night falling, it does look ever so slightly like just a dodgy day for night shot from a bad film, doesn't it? Clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop, clip. Clop, clip, 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 clop. Oh dear. Ah, good, everything's in order. Have your broken glasses, have the daffodil, have your leek, have your carp, have your chub, have your green algae, have your Joja Cola. You can have one of them. I'm gonna go have a nap. Ooh, we got a good. Ah, I see. It's because that. It's largely because that was worth about a good amount. Nice 300. The fact that it's gold still really bothers me. Like it really bothers me. Right. Well. Oh, we got a thing. But that is going to have to be all for me for now. I've been your humble little savage thinker, and as always, keep calm, carry on, good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that. I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the sideways thinker. Do not seek the pardoner.